Jessica and Abigail, I can tell you this is going to make a big difference in people's lives. Lawmakers have to come up with a solution. I went looking for answers, asking them, what is it going to take to come up with an agreement? When Commissioner Terry White announced how $75 million in cuts will affect citizens, I went searching for answers from our state's top brass straight to the governor, who told me this. The cuts announced today by the Department of Mental Health and Substance Abuse Services are nothing short of devastating. We must put people above politics. Republican Senator Stephanie Bye saying the legislature needs to come together.
I think it's important for Oklahomans to really understand the gravity of the situation that we are in.
Democrat Scott Inman saying without a deal, you may actually see the real effect of these cuts.
It may actually take the hurt going into effect in order to get them to come to the table and support a bipartisan solution.
Republican David Holt sent me this, quote, these cuts are devastating and we need statesmanship at the Capitol to emerge. Democrat Jason Dunnington late this afternoon telling me this.
These cuts are devastating to our population. And this is what it looks like when we starve government. This is what it looks like when we don't fund core services of government, and it's unconscionable.
These lawmakers I'm talking to, just some of the people who are going to make these decisions, so we will have to stay on top of it and keep you updated at home, Jessica.